I've never thought of coming to the US just for $30. Hi, my name is Saidamir. I'll be telling my story in the next few minutes. Before that, please subscribe and hit the like button. March of 2022 was the biggest change in my life so far. I applied to a program called FLEX, Future Literacy Exchange Program, and it's completely funded by the US Department. I took 3 stages of examination, and one day I was hanging out with my friends in the town center, and I received a call from American consuls, and they were like, "Congratulations, you got selected to FLEX program." I was like, hang on, say that again? Because I completely forgot that I applied to this program, because I like to put my expectations to the lowest. And so I completely forgot. And I got excited. I called my friends, I called my mom to say that I got accepted to this program, and I will be leaving to the US in August or September, depending on the availability of the host family. And after that, FLEX started searching for a host family, and they did find a host family for me. And I got placed in the state of Iowa, and my high school and my host family is in Knoxville, Iowa, the United States. So the reason why I said $30 in the beginning, it's because of FLEX, because the United States pays for everything. Like our health insurance, plane tickets, orientation classes, and every expense that we probably make in the United States, apart from foods and staying with the host family. And the only expense that I made was for my international traveling passport. I paid $30 for that, and that was it. I came to the US in mid-August, and I met my host family, and we started living together. And the last 7 months of my experience has been so great so far, and I'll tell you about this by answering to the questions that I received on this Instagram page. I'm from Uzbekistan, a country of rich in culture, and I used to live in Fergana City. I currently live in the state of Iowa, and I go to school in Knoxville, and my school's name is Knoxville High School. Let me tell you the truth. I just wanted the life that I used to watch on Netflix series. Well, I'm not saying it's the same, but still, high school vibes, teenage dramas, and making new friends, a lot of new experiences, as well as sharing my culture and letting Americans know that there is a country called Uzbekistan in the world. I have host parents and 2 host siblings. My host sister is a senior at my school, and my host brother is a sophomore. Oh, debatable topic. I really like how people are really nice here, because like when you're on the street, a complete stranger asks how you are. And that's not what I used to experience back in Uzbekistan. When it comes to my dislikes, I am never and I will never be a fan of wearing pajamas to school.
Bombastic side eye. Criminal offensive side eye.
I don't think I experienced a real culture shock, because I'm a very flexible person and I can flow with everything if I want to. But I gotta tell you about one thing, and this can be relatable to anyone who came to the US as an exchange student. America, why the heck do you have a lot of fast food here? That made me gain 20 pounds. Absolutely, I never miss out this kind of opportunities, because this is the reason why I came to the US, right? So I went to homecoming, and my prom will be in 3 weeks. My exchange year has been so great so far. because I got to experience a lot of things that I had never tried before. I made new friends from European and Asian countries. I learned a lot of things about myself. But there were two things. The first one is that I am a kind of person who likes to take pictures everywhere, like professional ones, and I like to vlog. And when I do that, when I was doing that, people judged me a little bit, but it's fine now. And they were like, why do you have to take pictures? Why do you have to take videos everywhere? So that didn't make me feel good sometimes, but it's fine now. I didn't appreciate the public transportation system here in the US because I live in a suburban area and everybody has their own cars. There's no public transport, so it was a little bit hard. You may think you go to the US and have fun, but it's much more than having fun. It's about meeting new people, living in a different surrounding with complete strangers who become a family later, improving networking, gaining life skills, making friends, and becoming even more sociable. It's about exploring yourself, trying new things, experiences, and of course, American culture. Finally, American high school. Different classes, sports, American football, freedom of students, school traditions, going to prom, and everything else. Well, this is a quick story of my life here, and I hope you liked it. If you have more questions, you can DM me on my own Instagram page, and I'll try to get back to you as soon as possible. Thanks for watching the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Also, share this to those who want to be a part of exchange world. Also, you can leave your questions in the comments, so that way we can answer in the next videos.